There Was an Old Man of the Wrekin by Edward Lear. There was an old man of the Wrekin, whose shoes made a horrible creaking. But they said, "Tell us whether your shoes are of leather, or of what, you old man of the Wrekin."